The Nazis came on the trains. My mother had hidden some gold coins. They went through all our stuff and focused on the teddy bear because people were smuggling jewelry and coins into things like stuffed animals. And they cut them to pieces, this dear teddy bear that my grandmother gave me. And they found nothing, of course. eBay is just one of those places where you can put in a search term and get all kinds of responses. I was really pretty darn excited when I saw this particular bear and knew it's just right. It just felt right.
Went to a boot sale. There was a guy doing a house clearance and there was this sad teddy sat in the corner. I didn't know what to do with it, but I thought I'll put it on eBay on a world platform. There must be someone out there who'd love it. Well, I listed it and Peter contacted me, told me his touching story.
The Story Project is a way of passing along to younger generations the values of love and acceptance of other human beings who are different. But I think for the kids to hear the story and see the bear, that it'll just be a visual reminder that will stay with them.